Hi to all, welcome to HEF channel. You're watching Health, Environment, Food Safety, Sustainability Solutions. Today we are discussing about Biomedical Waste Management Rules 2016 and also what is the special precautions and biomedical wastage guidelines for handling, treatment and disposal of waste generating during treatment, diagnosis and quarantine of COVID-19 patients. So this is a special precautions for COVID-19 patients. So on this movement, how the wastage is going on to common biomedical wastage facilities. So let us discuss for this new rule for that biomedical wastage COVID-19 rules. It's a clearly the Biomedical Wastage Management Rules 2016 is clear the new norms for this. All guidelines were brought by World Health Organization, Ministry of Health and Forest and ICMR, other concerned agencies from time to time referred. So what is the exactly for these guidelines for handling of biomedical wastage treatment and disposal of COVID-19 wastage at healthcare facilities, quarantine camps, home care, sample collection centers, laboratories and pollution control board, urban local bodies, common biomedical wastage treatment facilities. So there are all the rules and regulation is there for every a point of view for that biomedical wastage process. Let us discuss for that. First of all, COVID-19 isolation wards. As a healthcare facilities having the isolation wards for COVID-19 patients, they need to follow the steps to ensure safe handling and disposal of biomedical waste generating during treatment. What exactly is that? They have to follow that separate color code bins. They have to keep separate for color code bins, color code bags, color code containers in wards to maintain the proper segregation wastage as per Biomedical Wastage Management Rules 2016 amended Central Pollution Control Board guidelines for implementation of Biomedical Wastage Management Rules. So we have to follow that. Precaution of double layer bags, using two bags should be used for collection of waste from COVID-19 isolation wards so as to ensure adequate strength and no leakage. Without leakage, we have to ensure that double layer bags while you collect that wastage on this center. So next we have discussed for collect and store biomedical waste separately prior to handling over to the same common biomedical waste treatment facility. Use a dedicated collection bin labeled as a COVID-19 to store COVID-19 waste and keep separately in temporary storage room prior to handling over to authorized staff of common biomedical wastage treatment facility. Okay, so biomedical waste collected in such isolation wards can also be lifted directly from ward into common biomedical waste treatment facility collection van. So coming to, in addition to mandated, you have to follow the labeling rules and regulations. You have to keep on posting or labeling for bags and containers used for collecting biomedical waste from COVID-19 wards, quarantine wards. You should be labeled as a COVID-19 waste. This marking would be enable common biomedical wastage treatment facilities to identify the wastage easily for priority treatment and disposal immediately upon the receipt. General waste not having contamination should be disposed as a solid waste management as per Solid Waste Management Rules and Regulation 2016 Act. So you have to maintain separate record for COVID-19 wastage, which is generated for that isolation wards. As well as you have to use dedicated trolleys and collection bins in COVID-19 isolation wards. You have to labeling to same COVID-19 wastage to pasted on these items also. And also the inner and outer surface area where is the containers or bins, trolleys used for storage of COVID-19 waste should be disinfected with 1% sodium hypochlorite solution. And report opening or operation of COVID-19 ward to State Pollution Control Board Authority. You have to depute dedicated sanitation workers separately for biomedical wastage and general solid wastage so that waste can be collected and transferred timely to temporary waste storage area. So, coming to sample collection centers and laboratories for COVID-19 suspected patients. So, report opening or operation of COVID-19 sample collection centers and laboratories to concerned State Pollution Control Board. Guidelines is clearly given. Section A for isolation wards should be applied suitably in case of test centers and laboratories also. So, next topic, quarantine camps, home care for COVID-19 suspected patients. So, in this area, we have to identify that biomedical wastage, which is they have to properly maintain the lids, they are properly labeling, they are properly stickering, they are properly display the COVID-19 wastage labeling. You check for all in these quarantine camps and home care for COVID-19 suspected patients. So, in this, less quantity of biomedical waste is expected from quarantine centers. However, quarantine camps, home care, any suspected COVID-19 cases need to follow steps for safe handling and disposal of wastage. Treat the routine waste generated from quarantine centers or camps as general solid waste, and the same need to be disposed as per Solid Waste Management Rules 2016. However, biomedical waste, if any generated from quarantine centers, camps, should be collected separately in yellow colored bags and bins to follow the color coding system in this scenario. And quarantine camps centers shall inform common biomedical wastage treatment facility operator as and when the waste is generated, so that waste can be collected for treatment and disposable at common biomedical wastage treatment facilities. In case of home care for suspected patients, biomedical waste should be collected separately in yellow bags, and the same shall be handed over to authorized waste collectors engaged by local bodies. Urban local bodies should engage common biomedical wastage treatment facilities to pick up such wastage either directly from such quarantine house or from identified collection points. So let us discuss what is the duties of common biomedical wastage treatment facilities. So they have to report to concerned State Pollution Control Board to receiving wastage from COVID-19 isolation wards, quarantine camps, quarantine homes and COVID-19 testing centers. Operator of common biomedical wastage treatment facility shall ensure regular sanitation of workers involved in handling and collection of biomedical waste. Workers shall be provided with adequate PPE, personal protective equipment, including 3-layer mask, स्प्लैश प्रूफ अप्रंस, गाउन्स, नाइट ट्रेल ग्लव्स, गम बूट्स एंड सेफ्टी गॉगल्स। देवर यूज डेडिकेटेड व्हीकल टू कलेक्ट कोविड 19 वार्ड वेस्ट। इट इज़ नॉट नेसेसरी टू प्लेस सेपरेट लेबल आर सच व्हीकल्स। ओके, सो व्हीकल शुड बी सैनिटाइज्ड विद सोडियम हाइपोक्लोरेट आर एनी अप्रोप्रिएट केमिकल डिसइनफेक्टेंट आफ्टर एवरी ट्रिप। सो कोविड 19 वेस्ट शुड बी डिस्पोज्ड ऑफ इमीडिएटली अपॉन रिसीप्ट एट फैसिलिटी। And also, in case it is required to treat and dispose more quantity of biomedical waste generated from COVID-19 treatment, common biomedical waste treatment may operate their facilities for extra hours by giving information to State Pollution Control Board Authority and operator of common biomedical waste treatment facility shall maintain separate record of for collection, treatment and disposal of COVID-19 waste. Do not allow any worker showing symptoms of illness to work at the facility. May provide adequate leave to such workers and by protecting their salary. And also let us will discuss what exactly duties of State Pollution Control Board for this COVID-19 situation. They shall maintain the records COVID-19 of treatment wards, quarantine centers, quarantine homes in respective states, and also ensure proper collection and dispose of biomedical waste as per biomedical wastage rules 2016 and whatever given the standard operating procedures given in this guidance document. Also common biomedical waste treatment facilities to operate for extra hours as per the requirement. So may not insist on authorization of quarantine camps as such facilities does not qualify as health facilities. However, may allow common biomedical waste treatment facilities to collect biomedical waste as and when required. So these are all clearly given the Central Pollution Control Board, Central Pollution Control Board and MOEF and World Health Organizations. They clearly given the statements, they clearly designed for this guidelines for handling treatment of and disposal of waste generated during treatment, diagnosis, quarantine of COVID-19 patients. So guys, let us have to thoroughly have to verify in this Central Pollution Control Board and World Health Organizations. They clearly given the biomedical wastage the new norms for COVID-19 rules and regulations. This is especially for all healthcare workers, wherever the first aid centers in and also hospitals and quarantine wards and health camp centers, for all areas you should be must and should be aware about this, and we have to follow and implement the biomedical wastage rules and regulations. Thank you. Thanks a lot.